What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. This is just a quick sneak peek on an e-bike that I'm doing a review on here. This is the Dahon K One. It's an electric folding e-bike. It has a 250 watt motor in the back. The battery actually sits inside the seat post. Probably can't read it, but it's a 36 volt, 9.5 amp hour, 342 watt hour battery pack hidden inside the seat post. This whole thing folds up and fits in the back of any vehicle. Stay tuned for the full review.